83-year-old woman in intensive care tonight after crawling out of the car she wrecked on an icy road. 16 WAPT's Ann Parker spoke to her rescuers and joins us now live at 5, Ann.
That's right. You can still see fresh tire tracks here from where her car slid off of Highway 35 and into this ditch where that car is still standing tonight. You can see it submerged under a couple of feet of water. And from where I am, I'm even able to see where that airbag went off. Now, Brian Jones says he and his dad just happened to be driving by on Saturday morning when they saw a woman with a walker standing on the side of 35. They were able to get her into their warm truck and called 911, but told us they can't believe she made it out of all of this mess alive.
She climbed out of the car into about 3 foot of water. And from there, she opened up what looked like she opened up her gas cap, used it as a step, climbed up on the trunk of her car, and then climbed up about a 3 foot bank, and then somehow or another made it out to the edge of the road to get help.
Jones says it was so cold the woman's wet dress was frozen solid. Jones and his dad have been in contact with the 83-year-old's family. They posted on Facebook today that she's not out of the woods yet and is still in the hospital with a broken ankle. But tonight that family is thanking them for coming to her rescue. Live on Highway 35 in Forest, Ann Parker, 16 WAPT News.